Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video I'll be sharing with you how to make a super crunchy and delicious groundnut chinchin. Without much ado, let's go to business. First, let's blend our groundnut. Look at the texture you'll be needed for this recipe. In your mixing bowl, add up all-purpose flour, followed by baking powder, some nutmeg, and some sugar. Then you add up the blended groundnuts.